Welcome everyone. Today we are going to see about how to draw many chemical structures in Marvin Sketch at the same time. You may need a large library of molecules for docking or virtual screen purpose using the Pharmacophores or QSAR. To build a Marquish library, you have to use a technique called a Marquish enumeration. Marquish structure is a representation of the chemical structure used to indicate a group of related compounds. These are commonly used in the chemistry text and patent claims. They have a variable groups called R groups with varying substituents. Marquish enumeration means building of complete structures from the Marquish structures. For this, we are going to use the Marvin Sketch tool. First, open the Marvin Sketch. The enumeration tool will be present in the structures menu. We start with drawing a scaffold. After drawing the scaffold, assign the R groups to the different positions. To do this, right click on the atom and select R group and select R1, R2 or R3. Then draw the substituents separately. After drawing the substituents, give the R group attachment point. To give the R group attachment point, right click on the atom and click R group attachment. At this point, the substituent will be attached to the scaffold. At last, group all the substituents to R1. To group all the substituents, select all the substituents and in your keyboard type R1. Now all the substituents will be grouped under the group called R1. Then repeat the steps for R2 and R3 also. Thank you. After completing, now go to structure and Marcus enumeration and click on the Marcus library size first. So it will show how many molecules will be generated after the Marcus enumeration is completed. So then click OK. Now we can click either sequential enumeration or random enumeration, and we can limit the number of compounds enumerated also. So I am going to click the sequential enumeration. Now all the molecules will be generated, and these are the generated molecules. All the possible structures using the Marcus structure is generated now. To save all the molecules in the library, go to File and click Save All. Either you can save all the molecules in the single STF file, or you can save all the molecules in a separate files in any format. To save all the molecules in a single STF file, click on the All Structure Separately option in the right hand side and give the name, select the format and click Save. The file will be saved now. That's all, thank you for watching. If you want to learn about the reference management, see this video about Zotero reference management tool. If you find this video useful, hit the like button and post your thoughts in the comments. Thank you all.